What's going on, everybody? It's the boy Champ with episode 2 of Horizon Zero Dawn. Let's get back into this. Haven't played a game in a while. Ooh, dang, like right in the forehead.
Stay away, no mother.
Really? The white boy with some dusty dreads. Dang, hands! Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. Oh, okay then. Let me see. Aloy expresses her personality. It's up to you. The real me? I would have threw back at that boy's buck teeth, but I can't do that. So let me see. Aim for his head, drop your rock, knock the rock from his hand. Yeah. She is a new Dak Prescott. She got an arm on her too.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me take a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
This is not the time.
Explain it to her, dog.
What's my mother?
Aloy. I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs?
There
is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves.
Well, let's
go.
The
one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Boon.
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it.
At first I thought he said boom, like every boom shakalaka, but he said boom. Okay.
I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
She a hard worker, man. Oh. Uh-oh. What's I'm talking about? It's like a 300. Not the bunny. Ding! Can't freeze up like that, girl. Oh, if y'all can hear me drinking anything, I'm currently drinking a Mike's Hard Black Cherry Lemonade, so, yeah. Okay. She might have a nice broad jump. I'd like to see what her 40 is, though. She might have a 40-yard dash, man. She might have a nice one. Is she gonna grow up? She gonna like, yes, I knew it. I'm glad she finally got shoes on. Probably got all kind of callus on her feet. Kind of all kind of bunion. Ooh, that slow motion is kind of raw. Like Neo, she is the one.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Level 3 reached. Leveled up. Alright, now. Let me see. To unlock skills. Let me see here. Oh, so I came across a nice little article on Facebook. When I had the opportunity to unlock skills. And they said I should make Lure and Silent Strike my first two skills. So... Strike from above, balance and low profile. Lure and Silent Strike is there. And Lure is right there. It says to make these my first two things. The article said that these two skills are vital in the early going. Silent Strike will let you sneak up on a smaller robots like Watchers and Grazers and let you instantly kill them as long as they're not alerted to your presence. Combined with the Lure skill, you'll be able to whistle and call the closest machine to wherever you're hiding, meaning you can pick off a pack of enemies quickly without getting your hands too dirty. Yes, so actually these, I will actually get Silent Strike. And I'll get Lure. So let me see. Silent Strike, press R1 to perform a silent takedown on small machines and humans. Oh, okay. And deal high damage to medium enemies. Sweet. So let's learn that. And then we will learn Lure Call. Use, I think it looks like an exclamation point from the tools menu to use a Lure's, menu to Lure signal enemy to your position. The target will be the closest. Most centered in Aloy's view. I don't want to max out too much. I have just one. I'm not sure this money is, this currency is considered, so I'm not going to use the last one. I'm going to save it up. Let me see. Inventory. Oh, I had bought the deluxe edition. I think I get. I thought I got something extra. I can't remember. I can't, dang, what was it? Okay. So these must be, cannot select slot, no modification available for this weapon, okay. Oh, so I gotta get some mods. Oh my, oh, this is a map? Dude. Oh, I can guarantee in a DLC that's ever gonna come out, this is it. All that's gonna get revealed, man. This is nice. Oh man, this map is beautiful. So quest. Errands, and open errands. Okay, it must be, I'm assuming this is our side missions and things undiscovered. Okay. Collectibles. Oh, I got some of those audio. I remember the audio was getting those in the first video. Let me see here. Can't get any modifications. Alright, so I guess I'll just go back to the spear. Oh, how do you. Okay. This melee weapon is a quick light attack, R1, so I hit you R1 for that. That can remove armor plates. Or a slower heavy attack, R2 that can knock down small. Okay. And then the hunter bow. Okay. Alright, let's I need to pick up some stuff. Can I pick those back off now? I should be able to do that. I should be able to use that. Like, your spear can knock off, wow, that's Drew Blaine. Your spear can knock off machine armor using R1. Try it in the training dummies. You can also knock off smaller machines using R2. Check the item description on your spirit. Okay. Ooh! Wow, that is nice. I like that move. So... Alright, so now I cut the armor off. And then R2. That was smooth. I like that. I got a feeling these are gonna be like merchants right here or something like. Need some of that. Need some of that. I'm gonna try to pick up everything I can. I'm gonna really try to like log like a lot of hours in this game, doing a lot of like hitting every nook and cranny the best I can. I gotta say something? Oh, what you want? Oh. Oh! Jump attack. Oh, you're not ready yet. Ah! Get a two-piece combo. I like this. I like this. Let's do a... Is it a manual save? So, okay, save the game. Let's do that. Save this real quick. There we go. Let me see. What is this exclamation point? So, can't use that yet? All right, whatever. I gotta remember how to... let me see. Use the lure and this, I think the silent. Let me see. Where did I find that out at? Let me see, go up here. The camera seems weird right now. Can you? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I mean, hold on. Can I craft that? No. Sucks. Alright. 14 spears. The camera seems off to me. Some reason. Whoa! Wasn't ready yet. He wasn't ready.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
What happens if. Oh, okay. Well, wait. R1. Oh. Okay, I guess not. I thought maybe, like, if I, like, take out all the dummies or something like that, I might get, like, a little achievement or something. Let's get down here. Oh, I think that was, 20. Okay, so I need. I'm not sure what that other stuff is, but. Definitely gonna try to, collect these things so I can get that. Was that a fire arrow?
What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Ross, what you doing, bro?
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Oh, just talking about the fire arrows.
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there. At the gate beyond the village of Mother's
Hall. I see nothing, but okay.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
He's not telling me something. And see, I'm going to be smart about my decision, my responses. I'm not going to be one of those, be a dick every time. So I'm definitely going to... Something else is on this man's mind, on Ross's mind.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Oh, man. Let's go.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay.
Hey, I'm about to ask every question.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta, right, thank you go. The law. Saying thank you goes a long way.
Is honorable. Dang. Not an insult.
Tell me about
if
it.
If you say so.
Alright, I'll get the parts.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous.
That's what he said.
See
what she said. Alright, I gotta gather a bunch of stuff now. Alright, let's do this. Oh, wait.
What are you waiting for?
Oh, okay. Alright, dude, how do you back out? Oh, crap.
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's
wrong.
Blahoo!
It's me, Aloy. Hello. Alright, let's keep on gathering some stuff, man. Try to collect as much as we can. Come out here picking cotton. Oh, okay. Too soon. My bad. Too soon. Can I walk that? She got the ups. She out here like Tomb Raider. Dang. Nothing's over here. Alright. What's this? Oh, wait. That to go back up? Oh, probably. Well, what did I say something about? Drop what? I said drop something. Drop to ledge. Oh, okay. Alright, let's get over here. Oh, dang.
Might regret this.
Alright, bust her ankles up. Dang, all the impact on her knees. Alright, I gotta go over there. I still wanna collect some more stuff. Like I said, man, I'm trying to collect as much as I can. If I see it, I'm going to try to collect it. It doesn't hurt to have a surplus of things. My whole life, I've never gotten. I'd rather have plenty than not enough.
That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll.
But it said I can collect meat as well, so.
I was cast out at birth.
I'm old.
Excuse for that. All right, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
There's something up here. See it, everybody? See it up there? There's some wild animal. I wanna. Let's see. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? There it is. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There it is. There it is. Yeah. Yeah. Spank that butt. I want to take all of it. There you go. I knew I heard something. Nice boar meat. Who's this lady over here? Wait, I heard something. What was that?
Hello, Grotta.
Oh, mother. Since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
Don't worry, Grotta. I'll hunt your rabbits.
All Mother, I hear your voice on the wind. I would count your blessings on my prayer beads, but I lost them atop the eastern overlook. My old bones are too worn to return.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time. Okay, I'll find you at your camp.
So I talked to Grotta. I opened up the quest. Okay, let me see here. So I talked to Grotta, like I was supposed to. Alright. This ammo, hunter bow. I have enough of the fire, oh man. It's all good though. I think I listened to all those. I'm pretty sure I did. In episode one. Alright, let me see here. I got that meat. Oh, man. So much. Alright, so. Ooh. There you go. Did I miss it? Oh, I did miss it. Where'd it go? Little punk go. There it is. Get over here. Oh, that is so bogus.
She said her prayer beads were at the eastern overlook. It's not far from here.
Oh, wait. So. Okay. Alright. Did I talk to Grotta again? Updated errand. Go to the overlook. Okay, that's where I need to go. So I need to. Let me see him. Where is it at? Is it above me? It's over here somewhere.
Going down fast.
Woo! Oh, dang! There should be a roll button. Dive and roll. Oh, there are herds of ant. Oh, there is a trail that I should be following. Probably some good stuff on this trail. I'm in love with this game. So I want to try this. I think it's the silent. Oh. Nah, nigga. Ain't nothing over here. Okay, so I wanna... How do you... Because I'm gonna do some hand-to-hand combat. Got him! Dang, whoa, just died. Okay. What was that thing? This little vortex looking thing he just did. Holy crap. When cornered by machines, use shock traps. Okay, dodge roll. Wait, there is a roll? Wait, there's a roll?
My food is scarce, and I am so
Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Up here. Where'd it go?
I have
come here.
Oh. Bounty
get over here.
From the trees, but find no sustenance. When my name was called to the mountain, you right. did not speak it back. You kept it.
Hold on, man. I gotta find the controls for this. Would it be here? What are these, right here, raccoon bones. Okay. Oh, this is what I needed. So press R1 to perform a silent tech down on small machines. So, okay, I'll creep up behind him, okay. Watch me creep up from behind. Lure call, use, so I have to be, okay. So, I think I get it. So, let's go up here. Hit this trail. Can't die again. Whoa, what is that? Oh, wait. Hold on. Oh, circle is okay. That's how you do it. Shouldn't have called both of them. Dang it! Woo! That was nice! Let's do this again. Not today. Any of them else up there? Yep, right over there by the water, but I'm good though. Take all those. Did I hear another one walking? Yeah, that silent call is gonna be so useful. Other shards, watch your ones. Okay. Nice. Good pickup. 3 out of 5. Okay, I gotta grab some. Oh, I gotta get the okay. I see some more meat running over here. Like a little rabbit or something. Let's be smart though. Let's just I should be doing this in the tall grass. High grass, whatever. Oh, they can swim? Oh, did not know that. Technically, if they're robots, should they be able to swim? That's a trick question, I presume. What's over here? Told you, man, I'm trying to do as much exploring as possible, man. For real. Oh. Dang. A little dingo. Ah, where do you think you're going? Is it a fox? Get back over here. It was a fox. Ah, oh, that's gonna be so funny. Oh, there's so much to explore, man. I don't know if... I don't want to stop the video right now, man. It's probably gonna be another long episode. Like, just like episode 2. Or just like episode 1. Mother's Watch. Mother's Heart.
Mother's Heart. 2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place.
Yeah.
I guess sure no one ever gets lonely in there.
Alright, let me stop getting off track. Let me start getting back over here. Oh, die, bro. Get over here. This camera's it's weird to me, man. I wish I don't know if you guys know how to flip the angle, let me know. I air right in that butt cheek. Let's go this way. Or no, I should cross the bridge. Let's do it, let's go this side. Even though I should attack these guys. But let me try this, let me see. Tag, how many are there? There's one more, I think. Should we creep over here? Ah, I know what to do.
Please,
let me.
I need your help.
I don't know who said that, but let me save my game real quick, bro. Let me save this game real quick. Go there. All right. Yes, I want to override.
I need to speak.